So today's order was Five Guys with the grilled cheese cheeseburger, and I asked her for 5 patties and she only put in 4, I believe. But it was good though, I couldn't finish it. It was really good. 10 out of 10.
We got a grilled cheese burger from Five Guys.
Five Guys, grilled cheese. Cajun fries. A triple cheeseburger from Five Guys. I don't know how to bite this, bro. I think I spy right there. All right, cheers. Damn. Makeup instantly ruined. That's fire. Mm. I could have went to Burger King and got the same taste, in my opinion. But what's going from this side? Their fries kind of remind me of Wingstop. Damn! I've ate almost this whole burger and it has three patties. I don't give a fuck. Actually, I do. It's not healthy. Actually, it is, though. No, the fuck it's not. I'm not even gonna troll, because it's not. Ain't nothing healthy about a triple cheeseburger. I don't care how much protein it is. But low-key, if the buns are keto, that's just 50 calories.
Cheers. I asked for extra sauce and they definitely did that. I love a good juicy burger. I have a Shirley Temple. Cheers. Get the sweet treat. Cheers.
Your wrench is good.